Hello, welcome to part three of SmackDown vs. Raw 2009 season mode. As you can see, we're on the Intercontinental Championship path, which also has Swillin' Regals, CM Punk, JBL, and Chris Jericho. So let's get this thing started. Let's do this. Damn it. There we go. Damn it. Oh, that was that. Triple H. Damn it. Pedigree. One, two, three. There we go. Anton. Let's see what's next. Boo dun dun ch dun ch. What go home, I say? We're in July. It was the CM Punk. Should be easy enough. Line. Stuff it. Ladder. So let's screw it. Damn it. garbage can. Are you right? Let's go punk. There we go. Two, three. Easy. Don't know why the Mako's instead of each ramp here. Strange. Oh well. There's what to do. Not a full stalls. So low, but it's nice. Makes no sense, but alright. What's next? What the devil did we do? It's a brace boy. Easy top. Whoops. Oh, pedigree. Yeah, spine buster even. I knew what I meant. Table. Well, that's true. There we go. Hopefully it should burn off. Whoops. Right. Two, three. I don't believe it. It must be because it's an Extreme Rules movie. It's the only thing I can think of. Play the game. Whoa. Time to play the game. Whoa. Just need 3 stars. Do. It's all about the game and how you play it. I'll take it. Oh. I don't know about that. There we go. Triple H. Come on. There we go. For silently. There we go. Oh, cool. Oh, come on. Oh, there we go. That's let's see. Should hopefully be that. See, there we go. At least we'd, oh, it's at least 3 stars. Anything above that, great. Not five. Okay. No contender. Games. Punk. Middle. Ah, still cage. That should be easy enough then. Oops. Oh, well. College, let's go, punk. This one doesn't really matter as much. Right. Triple H. There we go. So it's just the title match. Ooh-ah. Three stars. Took it as much. It's the cane. It's gotta be cane. It's at SummerSlam. Ba-da-ba-ba-bum. Well, isn't that the whole point? No go. Oh well. Both, maybe. What a knife edge chop. Oops. There we go. Damn it. Well, that's another whole point of a heel. That's true. We go. And new Intercontinental Champion. Woo! Bum 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 bum. Four stars for that. Crazy and hardcores now. But I leave the tag team till these two are done. Because I want these two. Press of it. Just smacked down. I thought that the Miz, Rey Mysterio, Brian Kendrick, Melinda. Three of them. One of these doesn't belong here. Is it 15 still? Nah. Stuff it. But that's the next episode, sorry. So thank you all for watching, and I'll see you on the next episode. Okay, goodbye.